there, everybody. Today I'm going to teach you a game where we're going to practice doing some fraction work, but our job is to figure out whether or not we can have our fractions reduce, meaning get to their lowest terms, can be divided by whole numbers in a fraction that is equal to one, and be able to do that faster than your opponent. So you're going to play with a regular deck of playing cards. You are going to remove the face cards. Now, this game is similar to the game of slapjack that maybe you've played before with your family, which is kind of a fun thing to do. It can get a little competitive, but that kind of makes it fun as well. So what you're going to do is, once you've removed all of your face cards, you're going to play with two people. You're going to deal out all of the cards to each person. When you go, each person is going to flip a card and you're going to look at the two numbers. The two numbers are going to be turned into a fraction. The smaller of the two numbers will be the numerator and the larger will be the denominator. If somebody recognizes that the fraction can be reduced, meaning turned into its lowest terms, and they can slap it before their opponent, they get to keep those cards. And you're going to continue play until somebody has all of the cards and the other person has no cards left. Now, if you flip a fraction and it cannot be reduced, those cards stay on the board until a fraction is flipped that can be reduced and the person slaps it really quick, and then they get to take all of the cards that were in the middle of the table. So here's how this would work. You're gonna say, ready, set, go, flip. So this fraction would make 2/7. 2/7, not reducible, okay? Ready, set, go, flip. It's 4/4. That can be reduced because 4/4 can be reduced to one whole. 4 divided by 4 on top, 4 divided by 4 on the bottom. If it was me that got it fast, I'm going to take all the cards. 1, 2, 3, flip. Fraction is 1/7. Can't be slapped. 1, 2, 3, flip. Fraction 3/5. Can't be reduced. 1, 2, 3, flip. 5/6. Can't be reduced. 1, 2, 3, flip. 9/9. Slap. 9/9 can be reduced. Each can be divided by the number 9. It makes the fraction that's a 1. That person gets them. So again, you play until somebody has used all of their cards. Once you go through your deck, you then flip your cards that you collected over, put them into your pile, and continue play. Josie thinks this is a fun game, don't you, Josie? So that's the game called Fraction Reduction Slap. I hope you give it a try. Have a great day.